Nothing left in the UAV, just crashed into him.